out. Identification. Okay. The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle's energy. The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle's energy.
We don't got no more flight stabilizers, Jade. That dumb's meteors destroyed our stock. But don't worry, I ordered some more. I'll send you an email as soon as they get here.
A little tight in the Pearl Department.
Account identification. Okay. A set of pods completely restores your A boost capsule temporarily triples your maximum speed.
Murderers! Alpha Section's murderers!
Para que quieres ser mejor. Not bad, Gene. You win. Go. You win!
Account identification, okay.
Ah, Jay, Double H, perfect timing. We've been waiting for you. There's someone here that would very much like to meet you. Governor, please allow me to introduce you to our...
Yes, we already know each other, through email.
Your help has been a great service to us, Governor.
Without those codes, we wouldn't have been able to do anything.
I am overjoyed to finally be able to meet you face to face, Jade. Your reports have had a large impact on the population. Just a little more effort, and I'm sure we'll be able to count on the support of all Hylians to rid our planet of the Alpha Sections and the Doms. Here, this will be useful in continuing your fight.
Thank you. This will help us find those that have disappeared, if it isn't already too late.
Okay, I keep for you.
The Chief! He's alive! It's incredible!
Your chief? Had he disappeared?
Taken by the Alpha Sections. We haven't heard anything from him for weeks.
Wild Boar calling Iris! Wild Boar calling Iris!
Hey, that's my uncle! Paige!
Your uncle? Our chief?
He communicates with you by radio.
Security measure. Until now, nobody knew his real identity.
Paige! Is that you?
He can't hear you, Jade. Quiet, everyone. You'll call back. Don't make a sound.
Wild Boar calling Iris. I don't have much time. They're everywhere. They've taken me to the moon. Here are my instructions. Get this message to Jade, your new reporter. Read the M-disc that I gave you and find the ship. Read the M-disc and find the... They're coming! Ah!
He gave you an M-disc?
Just before they kidnapped him.
Listen, Jade. This ship is essential. It's the missing element from our plan. If you find it, we have a chance to succeed. Paige is being held prisoner on the moon, probably with the other victims. You have to go there. Nino has a plan. Here's what we'll do.
They use a long-range transmitter to broadcast their propaganda from the moon. We can strike them where it hurts by broadcasting your reports on their own screens using this long-range transmitter.
That's an excellent plan. You find Paige's ship. You go to the moon. You wrap up your report. You take control of the transmitter. You broadcast the report. The population rises up.
And that's the end of the Alpha Sections.
What does Carlson and Peters think?
They say that it would be suicide. But I say, when the
going gets tough.
Jade, I just got my order in. They've only given me one flight stabilizer, man. I'll put it aside for you. I hope that'll be enough for you. See you soon.
He saw a star switch, East District, behind the fountain.
Go! You lose! Go! Not bad, G!
Win!
Not too bad, Francis. You're improving.
The Iris Network terrorists have been spreading slander against the Alpha Sections. The so-called photographic evidence that have been appearing in their underground newsletter are nothing more than elaborate fakes.
Why, I oughta.
Account identification, okay.
Iris 514, the people of Hillis kidnapped by the Alpha Sections. A report from our special correspondent, Shawnee. We now know even more about the extensive kidnappings that have been striking the Hillian population. The victims are sent through the old slaughterhouses under the supervision of the Alpha Sections. Once there, they are sealed into Dom sarcophaguses, then shipped to the moon. The Alpha Sections and the Doms are annihilating the population of Hillis.
Whatever you do, don't let them see you. They will have no pity. I'll find a way to join you. Watch your back, Miss Jade.
Thank you. Sweetheart.
Break up the team. Carlson and Peters, page 823.
Let them go. They'll lead us to an even larger prize.
Thank you.
Sections murder!
Come back to Mama Goes! Yo, Jade!
Account identification. Okay.
The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle's energy. A boost capsule temporarily triples your... The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle's energy.
Yeet.
This motor is not for hovercrafts, Jade. Come back with a spaceship and we'll install it for you.
Account identification. Okay.
A set of pods completely restores... A set of pods completely restores your V... A set of pods completely restores your V... A boost capsule temporarily triples your maximum speed.
Miss Jade, there still may be time! Faster, Miss Jade! Careful, Miss Jade. The Alpha Sections may still be there.
Double H! They've taken the children! Anybody here? Umi! Zaza!
Poor Wolf. I know how you are. You tried to help them. You told yourself that you wouldn't let them come to any harm. That you'd be there to protect them. I know, boy. But that isn't what actually happened. The kids are gone. And you... you couldn't do anything. You're here, alive and well. Who do you think you are? Did you think you'd actually be able to make a difference? Well, Wolf, you were wrong, boy. Completely and utterly wrong. There's nothing anyone can do. There's nothing anyone can do.
We must go now, Miss Jade.
It's over, Double H. Finished.
They're still alive, Miss Jade. Paige, the kids, they're all still alive.
Huh.
Perfect. Now we just have to find where to enter the second code.
Hiding this from me for the past 20 years.
I'm sure he was just trying to protect you. The ship is now in full working order. I am to take a test flight.
very careful. They say the treasure is guarded by a colony of Krojaks.
Perfect. I'll date and file it.
Scanalyze, okay.
It's that way, Miss Jade. DBUTT, don't break up the team. Krojaks in sight! And Peter! Look out, Miss Jade! They're sending in backup! Ouch! Respect the home team! Ouch! Preserve the home team! Alive, we can buy the stellar motor!
as good as new, and the installation is included, Jade. Don't let an occasion like this one get away from you.
Well done, Yeet.
Account identification, okay.
A set of pods completely restores your vehicle. A set of pods completely restores your. A set of pods completely restores your. A boost capsule temporarily triples your maximum speed.
Hey, Jed, where you been hiding?